Welcome to the Bournside Summer Concert. As you can see from my surroundings, things are very different this year. We had planned to bring you a normal in-person summer concert, but unfortunately, COVID got in the way. However, the students at school have been working incredibly hard rehearsing their performances, and we thought it'd be a shame not to showcase those. So what you're going to hear over the course of the next half hour or so is some absolutely brilliant performances from students across the age range and some really special performances from our year 11s and 13s who are leaving us this summer. Speaking of which, let's start off with a bang. Here are the year 13 music group.
I fell heavy into your arms.
on to our next item and the first of our virtual leavers for the evening, Rachel Fisher. Rachel has an absolutely phenomenal voice and is a brilliant actor to combine with that. She's played an incredibly important role in both the music department and in school productions over the past 7 years, and she will leave a massive hole. She's going to university to carry on her theatre and singing studies, and we wish her all the best of luck. Singing Flowers from Hadestown, here's Rachel Fisher. We have the first of three original compositions for the evening, this one coming from Daisy in year 11. Daisy's staying with us next year to study music, and we can't wait to continue working with her. Singing her song Annie Rose, here's Daisy Williams.
The one that smells of She had the aura of a goddess, and her words were soft and slow. Her honey colored cheeks with glow whenever she tell a joke. She was the life and soul of any party. Her light never broke. Well, at least that's how she spoke. She seemed to be so free when her light was fading away. For you see, an era was broken. Heart smashed open by she believed to have known. But Annie Rose kept herself and took this time to grow.
On to our second virtual lever of the evening. On to our second lever of the evening, we're back with year 13, and it's Rachel Smith. Rachel is a brilliant performer, both in terms of her drama and her singing, and again has been in numerous productions over the last 7 years. Despite not studying music since year 9, she has been absolutely crucial to the extracurricular life of the department. She sings in senior singers, she sings in youth choir, she has been involved in every concert I can remember, and we thank her for that. She also deserves a really special shout out tonight for helping to film and edit quite a lot of the footage you're going to see later. So thank you so much, Rachel. Singing Words Ain't Enough, here's Rachel Smith. Moving on to our next group item of the evening, and we've got the Year 13 A-level class, plus Rachel and a couple of the Bournside staff to help out. It wouldn't be a Bournside concert without a big emotional choral number, and we'd hate to disappoint. So here's Year 13 singing Tears in Heaven.
If I saw you in heaven,
We have a lever from year 11. This is a little bit of a different one. It's not a video, it's just some audio. But I thought it'd be a massive shame not to include this person in the concert in whatever way that we could. Lily Marsland, she has been a massive influence on the department and has played such a huge role since starting in year 7. Her passion for music and for songwriting has been clear from day one, and she will be a great miss to the department, and I for one have thoroughly enjoyed working with her and teaching her. Singing her song, "But I Told the Stars About You," here's Lily.
Strangers' eyes, meaning for a friend of time, but I'm left with paralyzed memories stuck in my mind. I told the stars about you.
Moving on to another one of our levers, Hope Beams in year 13. Hope is a wonderful student who has the most positive energy, and she totally fits her name. Well done, Mum and Dad. Hope is going to sing a song that she wrote called Gone. This was actually her composition for her A-level, and it's a brilliant piece of work, and even more importantly, a brilliant song. Hope has been a pleasure to teach. I've had the pleasure of teaching her all the way from year 7 through to year 13, and it has just been a joy. Hope, we wish you all the best going forwards and for your studies at university. So here's Hope with the rest of the year 13 class singing her song Gone.
Tough, they've tested our love, but we don't give up on us. Memories come flooding back, waves crash on the sand. When I first set eyes on you, your beauty shone through. Time flies so fast, it brings changes, everyone's moving on. As I sit and look at you, I don't know what I can do. I feel helpless, scared and alone. The tears in your eyes as you step back at me, I call for you, but there's no point trying, you're gone. You're gone.
Our final solo performance for the evening, and our first instrumentalists, and also our last lever, Tsukushi. Tsukushi is an incredibly talented musician. If you've ever been to one of our concerts, you will definitely have heard her play. Tsukushi is going to study in Manchester at the Royal Northern School of Music, and I'm sure she'll be a massive success there. She works incredibly hard on her music and is incredibly talented. We are so, so proud of her. Playing some Debussy, here's Tsukushi. Thank you. We've got a couple of returning performers for our penultimate performance. A duet featuring Rachel Fisher and Rachel Smith. They're going to sing For Good from Wicked. This is the perfect song to encapsulate this concert and what the summer concert always means for Bournside. It's a celebration of friendship and a celebration of successes. And I can't think of any piece of music that fits this better. I'm sure this would have been an incredibly emotional performance had we had an in-person concert this evening. And it's still an incredibly emotional performance. Please enjoy Rachel Fisher, Rachel Smith, singing For Good. On to our final performance. I know we've been a bit year 11 and year 13 heavy so far, so let's remedy that and let's get all of the school involved. Year 7 8 and 9 have been working incredibly hard on various rehearsals and musical numbers over the past term. Unfortunately, we've had to bench those because of COVID. But one thing that has survived and that you'll get to see now is the whole school performance of From Now On, featuring musicians and singers from every year group. It's been a real pleasure to put this together, and I'm so proud of all of the students that took part and the time they took out of their day, of their lives, to record these videos. So here's From Now On from The Greatest Showman. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy your summer.
Begin to dim and felt that winter wind blow cold. A madman's who is there for him when the glitter fades and the walls won't hold. 'Cause from the rubble what remains can only be what's true. If all was lost, the more I gained, 'cause it led me back to you. From now on, these eyes not be blind by light. From now on, what's waited till tomorrow starts tonight. Let this promise in me start like an anthem in my heart. From now on, from now on.
Kings and queens, the politicians praised my name.
But those were someone else's dreams, the pitfalls of the